Welcome to IREC Digital Education.
Hello viewers, my name is Teacher Simon Ngugi and today I will be taking you through Class 4 Mathematics Questions and Answers tutorial. With me is my student, he will introduce himself.
My name is Marshall Omondi, my teacher, and I will take you through Mathematics Questions and Answers. Welcome.
Elimu Mkononi.
Let's go digital.
Question number 1. Choose the correct answer. Which is the place value of digit 6 in 324.36?
The answer to question number 1 is tenths.
No, actually, the correct answer is a hundredth and not tenth. You see, after the decimal point, we do not start with ones. We start with tenths and then we go to a hundredth and then thousands. So the correct answer is hundredths. Question number 2. Solve. Which number is divisible by both 2 and 5?
The answer to question number 2 is 80.
You are correct. 2 can divide any of the even numbers, even itself. As for 5, 5 can be able to divide any number ending with 0 or 5. So 80 is the correct answer. Question number 3. Find the correct answer. Arrange the following numbers from the smallest to the largest. 14, 10, 146, 139.
The answer to question number 3 is 10, 14, 139, 146.
You are correct. Question number 4. Choose the correct answer. What is the number in the series below? 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, dash.
The answer to question number 4 is 17.
For more information, you can study on sequences. Question number 5. Find the correct answer. How many quarter kilograms will make 8 kilograms?
The answer to question number 5 is 16.
That answer is incorrect. The correct answer actually is 32. It is this way. If in every 1 kilogram there are how many quarters? 4 quarters. So you multiply 4 times 8. And what is 4 times 8? 32. So 32 is the correct answer. Write the correct answer. What is the next number? 165, 170, 175.
The answer to question number 7 is 180.
You are right. This is a sequence question, and in every sequence there is a pattern to follow. For instance, the first number is 165 and then the second number is 170. When you minus 165 from 170, you get 5. The same thing, when you minus 175 minus 70, you get 5. That means the next number after 175, we are supposed to add 5, which then comes to 180. Solve. 7 shirts cost Kenyan shillings 245. What is the cost of 1 shirt?
The answer to question number 8 is 35.
You are correct. Here we are told to get the cost of 1 shirt. Now if 7 of them cost 245, then we divide 245 by 7 and get the cost of 1 shirt, which is 35. Question number 9. Multiply. 6 multiplied by 2 over 12.
The answer to question number 9 is 32.
Incorrect. The correct answer to question number 9 is 1. Why? When you multiply 6 times 2 over 12, you can simplify the number first, the equation, the fraction. That means 2 divided by 2 is 1. Then 2 divided by 12 is 6, right?
Yes.
So 6 cancels the other 6. So we remain with what? 1. So 1 is the correct answer. Question number 10. What is the product of 16 and a half?
The answer to question number 10 is 8.
You are correct. When we talk of a product, we're talking about multiplication. It is the same as saying, what is the answer to 1 over 2 times 16? So the 2 cancels out the 16 to 8. So the correct answer is 8. Thank you for being with us through the tutorial. We believe that you have learned something. We hope to see you in our next tutorial.
So, what are the benefits of iRate? With the iRate application, you can be able to access and do thousands of tests, view test results. You can be able to read notes on these test results. You can also be able to access thousands of exam questions, view exam reports, upgrade your class, and read relevant topics from the library.
iRate is simple to use. With iRate, I've been able to improve my grades.
You will be able to access the following tabs: do test, test result, end exam, exam report, update class, library, study group, and contact us.